our ultimate goal of Wound Healing Awareness Month, to spread awareness among providers, among patients, and among the community in general, so people have a good understanding of what somebody deals with a chronic non-healing wound.
Normally the body would heal in certain stages. So frequently, you know, someone gets a cut or has some kind of damage to the skin, in a normal wound environment, they'll go ahead and heal, usually without any problems. But deeper wounds, wounds that involve deeper tissue down to bone, muscle, that kind of thing, or those that are not healing according to the normal stages of healing, that's kind of where we get involved. The physical therapist's role in wound management has gone on for decades. Now, most people recognize us as more the rehab professionals, but also there are PTs involved all across the country in different aspects of wound healing. Really, in particular, we do more things with modalities. So we use light, we use water, we use different healing modalities to help augment the healing process. So things like low frequency ultrasound, we help debride wounds, which remove that dead tissue from them and expedite the healing process. So PTs are involved in many different aspects of wound healing.
So we are the only physical therapy-based wound management residency in the country. The benefit of the wound residency is it promotes that next level of education from a physical therapy standpoint. It fits nicely with our mission for education and the service component. We're able to produce somebody that's competent in a wound care setting that they wouldn't be confident in without multiple years of experience. We can do that in a year. The patients benefit because they're getting highly trained therapists that have the time to treat them and look beyond just putting a Band-Aid on it.